Raging Bull was the second B&M Hyper to open, and the only one B&M ever made with the Hyper Twister layout. This long, smooth ride is for sure best experienced in the back row, with my favorite seat being the back left seat. Back row for the airtime, down the drop, mid-course, and other pops during the ride, and the left seat to look down during the turn over the station. If you can time it correctly, red train rides the best, with yellow being runner-up and blue being the runt of the litter.